An update now on breaking news. A grim discovery by two juveniles when they got home from school. Police say they found the bodies of two women inside of a home along Cedarbrook Avenue just before 3:30 this afternoon. Police also say a firearm was found next to one of the victims. We are working to get more information for you, and we'll bring it as soon as we get it.